Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be seeing if I can kill Swan, this badass in here. Now, before you go, hey Walmart Killer, everybody and their mom has killed Swan. Yes, even I've killed Swan multiple times, but here's the deal. I'm trying to do it as low level as possible on hard difficulty, so what I'm going to do now is show you my difficulty, hard. And I'm going to show you my level. I'm only level 18. Really early, and on hard, everything scales. Everything scales in all the difficulties anyways, but this guy's pretty tough right now. And I can take him out, but he's been quite a challenge. So what I'm going to show you now is all my stuff. You see I'm level 18. That's what I have. And these are all the goodies I have. The Rooted and Ninja and Iron Fist, and yeah, that stuff is all going to be clutch, along with Blitz also, so I can you know, zip right over to him. Going to be clutch. And right now for my weapon, I'm going to be using the Deathclaw Gauntlet. Right now with my damage bonus, because of everything I have, I'm doing 150 damage. Wish it was more, but it's not. It is what it is. And we're going to go over to Apparel. There's all the stuff, and of course there's my yummy bonus I'm getting right there for my damage. Increase the wearer's strength and melee damage. Yes it does. Yes it does. Alright, so we got this. We're within range to attack him. So what we need to do now is do a trial run. This will be a trial run to see how much damage I do just like this with no other buffs. I like that. Look at how much damage it's taken off already, and I haven't used my crit. And the first hit obviously is going to use my crit, so... Oh, and also this is of course going to be, what is it, 4 times or 5 times damage? I forget what. Yep, not ideal. So now what we're going to do is we're going to try that same thing, but we're going to be applying some buffs to me. So what we're going to do here is, yeah, we're close enough. We got the outfit on. Actually, it looks like we're in the poison a little bit, but whatever, it's not affecting us. So we're going to go over and we are going to use buff tats. We're going to scroll down. And use see here, damage resistance. We don't know if we need Psycho Jet. All we really need, because we're gonna focus on not getting hit, is Psycho Buff. Alright, let's do this. That's over half his health right there in one shot. Let's see. Holy shit. Well, it looks like we just one-shot Swan. And that is how you do it at a low level. Let's just get all this shit and get out of the water. Nice. And let's check out our prize. Holy shit. With the outfit, and well, this is with the buffs I have on right now too, but it'll be doing 233. What are we doing right now for the Deathclaw? 241? So, okay, to be clear, the Deathclaw is doing more right now. The thing that makes this good is it does more damage over time. The consecutive hits are just better. They're way better. Matter of fact, so certain of it, I'm putting it there. We'll put this here. And of course, I like Crim's Tooth because it's just a beast. Alright, thank you for watching. That's how you do it. And right now, see here, again, I am only level 18. Yeah. Pretty good stuff, man. Pretty good stuff. Alright, peace.